You want to do a the private? All right. Testing, testing. Awesome. All right. Let me swap. I'm going to, instead of you, hold on, before we get into this, I might change to a SMG, but use don't get me wrong, I like using the M4, but I also like using a variety of weapons. So like, you know. Right, no, I can understand that. I'm trying to decide, like, if I want to set up a different insured weapon, you know? Well, I'm considering doing either an SMG or an LMG. I'm thinking more doing LMG or SMG. Fuck it, I'm gonna stick with what I got for the insured weapon. Right now I'm using an assault rifle, M4, the Cinder M4. Who? That's an SMG. No, I don't have that. I don't have that one available yet. That one's locked. Really? I have the Kostov 7.62. I have the M16, which I could use to level up. I don't have any of my guns leveled up, so like I'm trying to level up. Okay, let me do... gunsmith. So... hold on, let me... change... armory... oh, it's just the basic... cast off, nah. I could use the Well, see, I have the M16 as well. Or I have the FTAC Recon. That's a battle rifle. Okay, I'll tell you which I'll tell you which LMG I have unlocked. I have the Sakin MG38, the 5.56 Icarus. Which I am very good with LMGs. I do have that unlocked. I used a 100-round mag. Mobility goes down. Movement speed. No. I'll go with an SMG. I know I have those unlocked. The FS Hurricane, how's that one? How about the Baz P? I have the PDSW 528. That's the P90. Looks like the P90. Say fuck it. Gunsmith, I'm gonna take the M4 with me. Because I've been doing pretty good with that, so I'm gonna take that muzzle. Under barrel. Said hi. Bobby said hi. Huh? She said you didn't say it fast enough, now her heart's broken. You didn't say hi fast enough, so now her heart's broken. He said, that's too bad. Put some duct tape and a band-aid on it and stick it. She said he... Alright. You ready to... I'm going to equip the M4. Alright. Alright. Are you fire team leader? Yeah, you did. We need all of them. Your son has. You tell him that. Let's see how well he listens.
Where do you even go? I was told to tell you that he went to go get a snack and you put the headset on. Oh yeah, I know. Of course you did. Oh, I don't care. It's up to you. Oh, but he didn't say super glue. He said everything else, he just didn't say super glue. Yeah, just because Caden started picking up words. Yeah. Big time. Babe! He's back! I don't know what the hell you're getting, but you're taking too damn long. Okay, now he's singing.
Fucking fuck some shit up. What microphone Hello? Thing? That one, you probably couldn't. Right. It said standby. Or do I have to press A?
What the fuck?
He said, he said, hold on before I go rushing in like fucking Rambo. My wife said to shake your butt on the game. He said, okay. He said, oh, shake it like a soul shaker. Right after you guys left. There's one right in front of you. There's one. There's one right there. Go on towards the building. Where? To the left. Well, he's fucking dead. There's one right there. Holy shit! You should have seen that guy fucking drop. Holy shit! Fucking slap that guy into the fucking next universe.
That's the intention, my
There's one in the window. Right there to the left of the building. You see him? There he is, popping out. Got him. One, two just came out the door. Two out the door. Dead. There's one that ran to the right. Is there binoculars on this thing? Like, is there a way to, like, pull up binoculars?
On what?
On DMZ. What? Yeah, it's in the bedroom, and then there's some in the bathroom. So what's your plan besides, like, that works. Where at? All right. Okay. Spotter scope. And then put dead silence. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, that was me, sorry. Just to let you know, there is a helicopter. There's one right there. There, you got him. You got one to the left. Coming up. Got him. It does. It's I have a suppressor with a laser. I have a red dot sight on it with a foregrip. Helps with momentum, reload, and helps with long range. Because I can do long shots with a red dot, and then because I used a lot of red dots in the army. Yes. It's called the, it's an M68 is what the red dot's supposed to, is called, the tactical term for it. It's an M68, that's the sight.
What is the point of this hallway?
That's a good question. Maybe it's like a hidey hole? You know?
Yes.
That's kind of like the point of why I have the M4 set up like that, so then that way if I'm doing missions like this, or if I'm playing multiplayer, and if I have, and if I'm on like a map that like needs you to acquire like long range, then I'll use the M4. If I just want to use like an automatic weapon, but then if I'm on a sniper map, then obviously I'll use a sniper. Right. But I mean, it also, it always, oh, we got enemy planes coming in. Hold on, someone's evacing, looks like, or there's helicopter landing. Hold on. We got players coming in. Hey, I'm gonna move up.
That's AI, not players.
Oh, it's AI?
Yeah, they're dropping into the zone. They're attacking her.
Alright, I'm gonna move up once you're up there and stationary. Alright, you ready? I'm moving up. Alright, I'm moving up. Okay, I need to check the backpack. How do...
Lay down behind that sand dune if you're gonna do that. You're a walking target right there. Alright, you're good.
What do I do to equip the, oh, okay, I see it. Alright. I'm gonna use spotter scope. Not seen anybody on thermal. Okay, so nobody on thermal. As of right now, I don't see anybody.
Hold up.
Unless you see someone, I don't.
There's more AI dropping than that one.
Over the right.
Yeah, over where the oil towers are at. They're dropping in between. The place is getting hot. That's probably our best chance to head for that bomb. Head for that kiosk right there to the right.
Alright. I see one. On the right, over by, if you're looking where the gas tube is, the big giant gas tube. He's right over by, looks like a set of lockers.
Taking effective fire! Right,
right here. Got him.
AI or player?
It was AI. He's dead. Oh, I hear gunshot. Up. Dead. Where are they coming from? Cause I know damn well that they're. Alright. Hold on. We got fire coming from behind us. Right here. Behind us. He's right by the bush. Like if you go down.
Yeah, he's over there.
Here, I'm gonna draw him out.
Ah! Got one.
Hold on. Let me check thermal.
There's still one over there on my marker hiding behind the pole.
Behind the pole? Okay, I got visual on one. There's to the left, right here. Broken in out there, what'd you say?
The body armor, what body armor? That's why Garrett's. You can sell it, so yeah, I'll do that. That works. If the marksman rifle doesn't use that.
Alright. Got more people dropping in. Hold on, they're coming in. They're coming out. Got him. Where are you at?